And though the counting is still underway, preparations are already underway for recounts in some races. Under state law, recount can occur in a statewide race when the margin is within 0.5% or 10,000 votes, whichever is less. A candidate would have to ask for a recount by Tuesday at noon.